Hey, good evening, guys. How y'all feeling? You doing well?
I held on a little long. Think I've been known since I song in the major strings. Now this is the fiddle singing fine. A black carol bridge, a little battle for the pines. Now there's milk on the banks, a little sugar in the wine.
First time here in Santa Barbara, guys. We appreciate the warm welcome. It's great to be on tour with ALO. They're kicking our ass, man. It's been cool. We started with them up in Arcata a week ago tonight. Feels like it's been years in a week, you know? But we're from Wisconsin, and so we're away from home. But we figured we better... What's that? Harley Davidson, yeah, and Cheese. You guys are right on point. Nobody said Packers or like the where beer, the city that made beer famous. Cheeseheads, yeah. Well done, people of Santa Barbara, well done. But yeah, we like to bring some of the music from Wisconsin out on the road with us, and that's accordion music. We got the polkas up there. And so, Davey here, he comes from Brew City, the place that made beer famous, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, folks. He comes from there, and he's going to bring you his own brand of accordion polka-type music now. Give it up for Davey Charles Lynch here, everyone.
Thank you.
I'm a big fan of love and everything, but and this is a great holiday. It really is. It's you know, who doesn't love love? We all love love. I mean, here's to love. Here's to cheers, guys. Cheers, everybody. Feel the love. I'm also a firm believer in the vengeful breakup song. So that's what we're gonna do, and goes out to your shitty ex-lover.
Thank you. Thank you. ocean, it is that blue. It reflects through a rainbow, it'll see you true. It'll bring your heart today. Find your wings and go upon your way. Thank you. all the trouble I have seen. And for another round, last bottle in this ocean, it is down.
Horseshoes and hand grenades. It's our name. I said it earlier. We come from Wisconsin, and we're on this whole tour with the ALO guys. And we're pretty damn stoked about it. Special humans, they are. Guys are in for a treat. I think we're gonna rip two sets tonight too. We played a new tune last night for the first time. I think we're gonna do it again. I was telling folks this next song we're gonna do. It's a new number, and it actually, weirdly enough, came to me in a dream up in Tahoe. We were at a festival called Winter Wondergrass. And it had been a weird night, and dreams got weird, and woke up, and this was like, had written itself. And that was kind of creepy. And so I figured for sure we had to record the number. So this is a new tune for you guys. It's called Adios Trash.
On my mind, I'm still trying to be just fine, and now and then they creep on in, breath and curse hits my heart again, no more laying in a dirty dog house, I wait right here, long as it was, soon will come this moment's past, let's kick out the devil's trash. Heart of mine, no more laying in a dirty dog house, so wait right here on this house. Soon to come this moment's past, let's kick out the devil's tracks. Tomorrow. pit when you were just fine.
Gentlemen, so adequately pointed out exactly what I was going to call eloquent. So eloquently pointed out, he was knowledgeable and he provided this information. It was cold as hell in Wisconsin when we left. It was negative 23 was the high when we left town, and its low, honestly, God, it was negative 48, and so I know, I understand that it's like unseasonably cool here, but it feels like absolute heaven to us. Yeah, even if it's shovel rain. Hey, give it up for the banjo guy here. He comes from St. Croix Falls, Wisconsin. Fine fly fisherman. A man of many hats. Just a swell gentleman, folks, and hopefully everybody here gets to meet him after the show. He'll be around and available for hangs. Give it up for Mr. Russ Buzz Peterson here on the banjo.
Thank you.
So much for Horseshoes and Hand Grenades. ALO's coming up right now. You guys are in for a treat. Thanks for showing up early and hanging out with us. It means a lot to us. We'll see you guys out there.